All right, let's hear it.
Okay, so here's the process that I went through. I was just going to talk this out. I haven't actually worked it all out in my head yet. So what's the probability that there isn't a storm? Well, the way you have this drawn, it actually makes it pretty easy to see. I can just look at the cases where storm is false, and it turns out there's two of them. And I can just add up those probabilities over there, and I get 0.05 plus 0.30, and that gives me 0.35.
That's great. Yes. So that's exactly what you did. So you went through, and now all that matters in the universe are the cases where they're not a storm, and that ended up being these two numbers. And you said, well, those are the two different cases that can happen. We'll just add their probabilities because they're non-overlapping, and you got 0.35. Great. Yeah. All right. What about the second question?
Okay. So that's probability that there is lightning in a world where there is a storm. So I'm going to do a very similar trick. I'm going to look at the cases where storm happens to be true, and conveniently, they're the first two rows. And I have two cases. So we know the probability of there being a storm is 0.65, which is good because 0.65 and 0.35 add up to 1. But that's not the probability of there being lightning given there is a storm. So of those two cases, there's only one where lightning is happening when storm is happening, and that's 0.25. But 0.25 isn't enough because it's only 0.25 out of 0.65. So the correct answer would be 0.25 divided by 0.65, which is some number, 5/13.
Yeah, it's 5/13, and though I'd rather that people fill it in as a fraction.
That is a 5/13 is a fraction.
Good point. As a point something something, a decimal.
So 5/13 is obviously 0.4615. And there you go. Is that right?
Yes, that was perfect. Yeah, so it's usually when there's a storm, it's not lightning-y. It's less than half the time. That makes sense.
It does, because otherwise lightning would be happening all the time.
Well, when it's storming. It could be that it's very likely when it's storming.
It is likely when it's storming, but it wouldn't be happening every single time it's storming, because otherwise it would be lightning all the time when it's storming. Right. And often there's breaks between lightning. In fact, most of the time there's not lightning, at least outside my window at 2 p.m. in the summer.